Now this is the Sea of Galilee, where Jesus walked on the water.